Welcome to a lesson on simple interest discounted loans. A discounted loan is a loan that collects interest from the amount of the loan or face value of the loan when the loan is made. The interest is deducted from the loan amount, so you don't actually receive the full loan amount or face value of the loan when you receive the loan. The deducted interest is the discount. For review, here's the simple interest formula, where I is the interest amount, P is the principal or starting amount of the loan, R is the annual interest rate expressed as a decimal, and T is time, which must be in years. Now, it should be noted that sometimes there are additional fees for discounted loans. Let's take a look at an example. Let's say you borrow $2,000 on a 12% discounted loan for 4 months. Number one, we want to determine what is the loan discount. Number two, we want to determine the net amount of money you'll actually receive from the loan. And then number three, what is a loan's actual annual simple interest rate? So number one, remember the discount is the interest paid up front. So we'll use the simple interest rate formula. So for number one, we'll have I, or the discount, is equal to P, the loan amount, which is $2,000, times R, the annual interest rate, which is 12%. 12% expresses a fraction would be 12 over 100, or 12 hundredths, which as a decimal would be 0.12. So we have times 0.12 times T, which is time in years. Notice how the time is 4 months. Well, 4 months would be 4/12 of a year, which would simplify to 1/3 if we want. So this product will give us our loan discount, or the interest amount that you will pay up front. So we have 2,000 times 0.12 times 4/12, which is equivalent to 1/3. Again, 4 months is 1/3 of a year. So the loan discount is $80. So now for number two, to determine the net amount of money that you will actually receive, if there are no other fees, the net amount that you'll receive would be the loan amount, $2,000, minus the discount of $80. So you'd actually receive $1,920 for this discounted loan. And now for the last question, we want to determine what is the loan's actual annual simple interest rate, since we're only receiving $1,920. But we're paying 12% interest on $2,000. So using our simple interest formula, I, the interest, is $80. This time, P, the principal, is actually the amount of money that we receive, which is $1,920. We're trying to find R, the simple interest rate, so that's our unknown, times T, which is the time in years. Since it's 4 months, we already said it's 4/12 of a year, which simplifies to 1/3. And now if we solve this for R, we'll determine the actual annual simple interest rate that's being paid. Well, 1,920 times 1/3 is equal to 640. So we have 80 equals 640 R. Divide both sides by 640. So we have R equals this quotient. So we'll go back to the calculator. 80 divided by 640 is equal to 0.125. This is the decimal value of the annual interest rate. Multiplying by 100 will convert this to a percentage. So the actual annual simple interest rate paid for this discounted loan is 12.5%. Okay, that's going to do it for this example. I hope you found this helpful.